to...
We strongly advise that you go through the training course before embarking on your first mission. There are many nuances and features you may overlook otherwise.
Pretty sure I did all that.
If you want to skip training, I won't stop you, but don't expect any sympathy from me if you...
Intelligence has discovered that the American ambassador to West Germany, Morris Monroe, is marked for execution by an organization calling itself H-A-R-M, or HARM. The assassination attempt is expected to come on the last day of Monroe's upcoming holiday in Morocco, as he is leaving his hotel. There will likely be multiple assailants. It is imperative that Monroe survive the attack. Be warned, though, that the ambassador is extremely nearsighted and almost deaf, so you won't be able to rely on him to realize that he's in danger. You will be positioned in a residential building across the street from the hotel. Your job is to pick off the assassins before they liquidate Monroe.
So, are you enjoying yourself yet?
Immensely.
Sure you're not bored?
I've waited nearly 4 years for this chance. I think I can endure another half hour.
Good girl. You're growing up.
What do you make of all that talk of a traitor?
It wouldn't be the first time we've had leaky plumbing. Still, it's disquieting to say the least.
It's happened before?
Once. A few years ago, we lost several undercover operatives in Istanbul. Turned out they'd been compromised by their chief's very own administrative assistant. He'd sold us out for a measly 50 quid.
50 quid?
Astonishing, isn't it? Trading men's lives for such a pittance. But spies are rarely well compensated for their treason. I wouldn't be surprised if this new mole is equally underpaid.
Well, I hope when they catch the bastard, they put a bullet right between his eyes. And maybe a boot up his arse for good measure.
You sound ready to volunteer.
I'm dangerous when I'm upset.
That's why you're always in trouble. All right. Monroe's headed for the cafe. Watch for him on the second floor patio, coming from the left.
What about the targets?
Not sure yet.
Pardon me. Do you have the time?
No, sir, I do not have a dime, and I don't have much use for beggars.
Not a dime. The time.
Don't get snippy with me, or I'll have you arrested.
Are you deaf?
How dare you threaten me?
Oh, never mind.
Coward!
Would you like me to call out the targets for you?
That would be lovely.
To your left, on the far balcony.
I want to go home.
But we've only been here for 2 days.
Straight ahead, to the left of the tunnel. He's down!
Oh shit. Forgot controls. Fuck. Okay. Let's just...
Would you like me to call out the targets for you?
Yep.
That would be lovely.
On your left. Coming out the door on the far balcony.
But we've only been here for 2 days.
Straight ahead, to the right of the tower.
Why not?
So boring.
Straight ahead, to the left of the tower. Country.
I know that. Canada's a foreign country, too. This foreign.
But I thought the reason you wanted to come here was that it is so different.
Yeah.
Why don't you try to relax and enjoy yourself? I'll bet you have a lot of fun if you just stop worrying.
Think so?
Sure.
Maybe you're right.
Of course I am. First, I've got to the Medina and see some sights.
Straight ahead, to the right of the tower. On the roof to your left. On the roof to your left. On your left. Coming out the door on the far balcony. Straight ahead, to the right of the tower. On your left. Coming out the door on the far balcony. To your left, on the far balcony.
Oh my god, move, dude. Move! Jeez. Fat ass.
Coming out the front door of the hotel.
I've got a job to do.
Coming out the front door of the hotel. On your right, street level.
Scum! There must be a hole in my pocket.
There's a hole in your head. Jeez. Whoops.
On your right, street level.
Derelict!
Damn.
On your right, street level.
Derelict!
Coming out the front door of the hotel. On your left, street level. On your right, street level. Signal. Oh, and make sure to conceal your weapon. You'll cause a commotion.
I heard he plans to marry the American girl.
You mean the girl who refuses to wear shoes?
Yes, her.
I wonder if all American girls despise shoes. It seems very strange. But America is a strange country.
She may be crazy, but she is attractive.
Ah, but you're invariably attracted to crazy women.
I wonder if they're on the crazy hot scale.
Not so loud.
I'm in position.
Good. He's almost there.
Lost yourself a customer!
This guy is too much.
Second story window, on your left.
Not again! Where are you, you pesky little dime?
Heading toward you. Watch them to pass in front of
the window. Before the thieves swoop in like vultures.
Heading toward you. Watch for him to pass in front of the right window.
Ouch.
On your right, coming around the building.
Second story window, far right.
The assassins, are they?
Second story window, on your left.
Second story window, far right.
Just get in the car.
Excellent shooting.
You don't have to tell me that. I was standing right here.
A little humility might suit you.
I'm teasing. We make a pretty good team.
Damn! They must have spotted you. There's a group of thugs heading your way.
How many?
Looks like six of them. Can you handle it?
Of course I can. I'll meet you at the hotel in an hour.
All right. Take care of yourself.
First, I'm going to take care of some evildoers.
Your men out of sight. We don't want to spoil our trap, do we?
Yes, sir. I mean, no, sir. I mean, yes to the first part and no to the second part, sir.
Shut up. Just do as I say, you idiot.
You look like you need a monkey.
Oh, everyone
excuse
needs
me.
A monkey.
I have a very fine monkey for you. Only $20 American. Sorry, I don't want a monkey. What do you mean? I don't want a monkey.
Get everybody down low! Someone there? This unstable.
Oh shit. Well, go with you all. Frag. Okay, let's play through this again.
Keep your men out.
Yeah. You look like you need a
stay where you are.
Stop walking.
Shut up.
is it?
I must be seeing things.
That's a bar thing.
Who is there? Is there? This is the end for you!
Oh shit. Okay, fall damage kills you. Brilliant. Alright. Hopefully I don't have to go through the hole.
Keep your men. You look like you need a monkey.
Bullets are not my favorite! You look like you can shot at.
Don't you move! in front of me. Jeez.
Keep your men up.
You look like you need a monkey.
Don't be apprehensive about this. Who's there?
Who is here?
Who is that?
Any sign of her yet?
Look out for the bullets!
Late, as usual. I was beginning to worry.
You always worry.
Can you blame me? You're like an errant child.
And you're like a fussy aunt.
You could at least leave my gender intact.
A fussy uncle, then.
Thank you.
I'm having fun.
I can see that. But don't get reckless. We're not out of danger yet.
I know. This place is crawling with thugs.
Damn! How did they find us? We've been betrayed. It's the only explanation.
Are you sure you weren't followed?
Yes, positive.
If they know about the hotel, they'll probably be waiting for us at the coast.
We'll have to risk it. If we aren't aboard the Abigail when she sails, we'll have to get out of Morocco on our own.
Or you could stay here. Permanently.
Volkov! Get down! Let's go!
I have dreamed about this day for 6 years.
Bruno!
I only regret I do not have time to make your demise more eventful.
After him.
This is all my fault. If you hadn't been worrying about me, he never would have got the drop on you.
Silly girl. Worrying about you is all I have left.
Don't say that.
I've always had plenty to die for. You've given me something to live for.
Then live.
In your memory, perhaps.
Bruno!
The girl's in the lobby. Kill her!
But why didn't you kill her, Mr. Volkov?
I meant to, but my hunger for revenge distracted me. Let that be a lesson not to be ruled by your emotions.
Excellent advice, sir. Well, I'll go shoot her now.
Make sure there are no witnesses.
You mean we should kill everybody?
First, kill everybody. Then, destroy the hotel. Let our enemies search the rubble for answers. They shall find none.
Okay, that's some evil villain master plan, definitely.
The
everybody down low! Come on! Grab the upper hand! You do not move!
You can't hide from me, Volkov. I'll find you wherever you go.
Kill her, you incompetent fools!
Die!
Someone there? I thought I heard gunshots. I hope nobody got hurt.
Okay, cancelly portal things. Frack. Okay, let's try this again.
I wouldn't give you a rotten fig for this disgusting animal.
Are you insulting my monkey?
Hello? I spit upon your monkey.
You are a horrible person.
I think the monkey's kind of cute.
You're going to meet your maker!
Okay.
Get down, everybody!
There's a fez on the table.
Huh? Who are you?
Good afternoon.
You're wasting your time. I won't talk. I have been trained to resist all forms of torture.
We'll see about that.
Do your worst.
Let me guess. I ask him three times.
I'm going to ask you nicely. Where can I find Volkov?
Nice try, but I'll tell you nothing.
Okay.
I'll ask again. Where can I find Volkov?
And I'll say again, nice try, but I'll tell you nothing.
I'll ask you one last time. Where can I find Volkov?
What kind of two-dimensional halfwit do you take me for? You think I'll tell you something just because you asked me three times? I have a master's degree in economics from Princeton University. I'm not some idiot, you know.
You don't even know where he is, do you?
Yes, I do.
What was I thinking? Why would Dmitri Volkov tell a lackey like you where he was going?
Dmitri and I are very close. Very close.
Mm-hmm.
And I don't appreciate being called a lackey. I work very hard. It's not easy being a criminal, you know. There's a great deal of pressure.
Goodbye.
Wait, wait! Don't go! I don't know where Volkov is, but I do have something you may be interested in.
It should only take about 15 minutes to get to the airport.
You'd like that, wouldn't you?
Excuse me?
Not on your life, you scoundrel! I'm an American citizen! We have morals in America!
I don't understand what you're talking about.
This is unbearable! Pull over this instant! I'd rather walk to the airport than listen to this filth!
Wow. What a douchebag.
I thought this was supposed to be a civilized country!
Yeah, get yourself killed, douche. There you go.
No sign of her. Are you sure she's coming?
She'll be here. If she gets away, I will kill any man she leaves alive. Am I understood?
Explicitly.
from a distance.
This video and